So the eighth forum we've had here in Dallas at the Cox School of Business at Southern Methodist University has had a more focused and a narrower agenda to it. And what we really hope the companies would do is take away deeper learning, deeper management insights in four particular areas. First, getting value from enterprise blockchain. Second, data trading, and is it a methodology, and is it a management competency that can be used for taking advantage of your intangible data assets? Third, focus around algorithms and the management processes needed in order for an organization and a supply chain to take advantage of AI and machine learning and algorithm value propositions. And fourth, really around people and talent planning and organizational planning, which is how do we close this gap between the talent that exists in supply chains today and the talent that's needed for the digital supply chain of the future.